Hey, apparently, man, Tekashi Six Nine just got robbed and kidnapped. He was shooting a music video, I'm guessing yesterday. And when he got home, he was followed. I guess he was being followed by some guys, and they blocked his car off. It was supposedly three guys, black hoodies on. They blocked his car off. Pulled him, took him out of his car, put him in their car. Then two of the guys went in the house and took $75,000 worth of jewelry and $25,000 in cash. And then came back outside. Let me get this right. Came back out. They came back out. Took off with Tekashi still in the car. I guess they didn't have a childproof lock on, whatever they didn't have right going on with, you know what I mean, while he was in there. And he jumped out on the highway or jumped out somewhere on the road. And they chased him. They got out and chased him. He got in somebody's vehicle and told the guy, pull off. He jumped in somebody's vehicle and told the guy, pull off, a passenger. You know what I mean, in the passenger seat. And the guy pulled off, got to the intersection, kicked Tekashi out. Like, yo, bro, get out. We ain't doing this. Not my car. Like, you good now. Get out, type shit. And Tekashi, you know, police, ambulance came and got him. He's in the hospital right now, all bruised and beat up. But it's like, you know what I mean? You get on here, you get on the internet woofing all the time, man. Now you just a target, bro. Like, all this shit is a spiral down effect of just, I mean, even though rappers are getting robbed nowadays, period. Like, but the kidnapping, man, you could tell they really wanted to humiliate him, too. Like, you know what I mean? Like, and all that shit come from woofing online like that. Treyway, all that shit, be talking, going to Chicago, you know what I mean? I mean, lucky it wasn't worse than what it was, you know what I mean? They killed XXXTentacion for nothing, you know what I mean? You on the internet with him, so you lucky you just got pistol whipped and beat up, man. I think that shit just crazy, though. It go to show you, like, how much access you motherfucking get to you. First, like, a week and a half ago, some boy, you put your hands on some boy somewhere, I mean, like, you don't, I don't know if you don't beat with security or what, you don't run around a bunch of goons or what, but, man, you getting disposed of this joint, bro. You might need to pull up.